Now let's focus on merits and limitations of a statutory corporation. First merit is flexibility. Statutory corporation is free from government rules and regulations, and it enjoys independence, freedom, flexibility in its functioning. It is not dependent upon any ministry to take its own decision, therefore it enjoys the flexibility. Secondly, autonomy in finance. Autonomy means freedom. It is not financially dependent on the government budget, so funds do not come from central budget. Autonomous organization, that is free organization, independent organization, it frames its own policies and procedures within the power assigned to the authorities, power assigned to the employees. Benefits of both public and private sector. Statutory corporation enjoys the power of the government as well as flexibility, autonomy or freedom of the private enterprises. Now let's see what are the demerits of statutory corporation. To some extent, there is lack of flexibility. It does not enjoy much flexibility as we feel. Actions are subject to rules and regulations framed by the Special Act of Parliament. Government interference is always there. Government officials and leaders interfere in all major decisions of the organization. Appointment of the advisors. Advisors to the statutory corporation board are appointed by the government, affecting its freedom of operations. To some extent, they enjoy the freedom, but when all the board, the entire board is appointed by the government, it affects the freedom of the operations. Monopoly. It does not have competitors, therefore it enjoys the monopoly, but it may indulge in anti-social activities. So I hope that you are clear with what is a statutory corporation. It is such a public sector enterprise which is established under the Special Act of Parliament. Its rules, regulations are governed by the Special Act of Parliament. But all the employees of a statutory corporation are not the government employees. It is not governed under a specific ministry. I hope that you are clear with the merits, limitations and meaning. Thank you all.